this homemade Titanic to this Kobe Titanic. See which one sinks better.
Hey guys, what's up dudes? I'm back with a new video. And it's RMS Titanic sinking. So I hope that we can do this goodly. And I just added some ships for decoration. Some of my ships. We have a cargo ship and a police ship. And we also have that tiny ship.
And then we have the big father ship.
RMS Titanic!
This is the longest ship I ever had. Here's Miriam from Lots of Toys.
Hey guys.
I'm also Patrick from Lots of Toys.
Yeah.
And this is Lego Empire Adventures. So please do not click off this video. Because I've seen many sinking videos of Titanic, and soon I'm gonna get a giant Titanic. This is the Titanic we have now. See how it has some lifeboats? It has 20. 20 lifeboats like the real Titanic. The rope that goes above, see that rope? It goes right here. Also, 4 funnels. Interesting fact, this funnel was not actually real. It didn't operate.
The 4th funnel actually was just for it to look good.
For show.
Yeah, it's for show.
Just to make it look stronger. 1,500 people died aboard Titanic after it sunk on that fateful day. August 14th, 1912, the day Titanic sunk. It took 3 years to build and costed over $1 million. But not that Titanic, the real Titanic. That's at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean.
This is a Kobe set.
Yeah, see the little Kobe symbol there? Kobe, thank you so much for making this set. It's very awesome. It took me probably like 2 hours to build it. And we also showed this ship on Lots of Toys, so go check that video out. You want to see how small the funnels are? They're so small. Let's just put that back on the ship. There, finally. This funnel, you pesky funnel, stays in there. And it also has wheels underneath so that it can like sink. I don't think that I put the flag on correctly. We're gonna compare this homemade Titanic to this Kobe Titanic. See which one sinks better. I added in that one rocks just to make it sink a little better. Because that one does not sink at all. Well, it's probably cheating. Let's take the rocks out. And we also have this. Remember this from a previous video we did in the past? I still have it. I use it as a weight. Hey, Miriam.
Yes?
Can you tell us something about Titanic that we don't know?
The Titanic has 3 propellers, and usually ships have 2.
Yeah. And the weird thing is, wasn't actually at the bottom of the ocean. Titanic was actually RMS Olympic, which was another ocean liner that was Titanic's sister. Because Olympic collided with another ship, and I saw in this YouTube documentary that Olympic collided with the ship and they switched Titanic and Olympic around. Let's move these ships out of the way. Move, ships, move! Whoa! I don't know why I did this. Let's put it in. I added a giant hole here so it like it swiped the iceberg, and one in the back. Because I actually broke the ship, but I dropped it, so I just had to rebuild it quickly for this video because we don't have a whole day. And it's very wet outside, so might as well. Oh, whoa. Not how I intended. That is horrible. I don't think I built it correctly. I did not build it correctly or fix it how it's supposed to be. Get my foot. And let's... Ooh, I thought someone spilled coffee on this. Gotta wash it a bit.
It's okay, you can put it in the water, it's gonna wash.
And let's put this ship in the water. Whoa! It's tipping! It's tipping! Doesn't sink that well. It's all right. But this is how Titanic really sunk in the movie. Let's just empty all the water out of this thing. See if I can fix it. I broke the bow many times, so I know how to fix it. We actually lost the string for this. We had to use one of our strings at home to make the wire that goes on top. Oh yeah, and I also added a minifig with a control stick in there. The control stick is under the blue. Put that there. Man, that splashed. So this is how Titanic really sunk. It was sailing, swipes the iceberg with the right side. See, this is the right side, here where my thumb is. And then, this is how it sank. It actually hit with the bow first, which is the front of the ship. And look, this is how it sank. They went, hit the iceberg, and then it started going down. But see this little part here? That started flooding first, and then the bow, and then it started flooding the bow. Water came from here and just started spilling on deck. And then the ship was being pulled down. Lifeboats were being launched and they sent out flares to send a distress signal. But then the other ship that was closest was actually capturing seals. So it kept going down. And here's the captain's cabin. The captain went back in the cabin and felt responsible and he died aboard the ship, Captain Smith. And the ship kept sinking and sinking there. Then this funnel started collapsing. It fell on the people and they died. So then the ship went down. More lifeboats were being launched. Then it hit here. Then let's move to the deeper ends. And then it broke. The stern and the bow. The stern is the back, bow is the front. It broke. The stern went back down. Then the bow was still connected and pulled the stern down. And then they released. But then the stern started doing this. Started making and then down, 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 under the water. And then Titanic rests at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean. With leaves are getting wet. Thanks for watching. I hope you subscribe to more fun videos posted every day. See you guys next time. Goodbye!